Bujil High Court sentenced Faisal Minor to 14 years in prison. Thanks for joining us. The Federal High Court sitting in the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, on Thursday sentenced the former chairman of the defunct Pensions Reform Task Force team, Abdulrashid Minor Faisal, to 14 years imprisonment. Presiding Justice of the Federal High Court, Okun Haban, found Faisal guilty on three court charges of money laundering. The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, however, established that Faisal operated a fictitious bank account with the United Bank for Africa, UBA, through which his father, Minor, loaded the sum of 58.1 million naira. The legal finding shows that the money, which was kept in the account and operated under the name Alhaji Faisal Minor Firm 2, was subsequently withdrawn by defendant and his father between October 2013 and June 2019. Presiding Justice Haban expressed satisfaction with EFCC case against the accused. According to Politics Nigeria, the court sentenced the defendant to 5 years in counts 1 and 3 of the charge. He was sentenced to 14 years in count 2 of the charge. The court heard that the charge will run concurrently starting for Thursday, 2021. That's all for the breaking news for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube page, Heritage TV, and you can also be our friend on Facebook, Heritage TV. I am Yakin Abidemi. I'm my producer, Akintola Ibrahim. Thanks for watching.